However, worry not. The process is simple.
Here, take this gun.
God.
Long ago, two races ruled over the earth, humans and monsters.
One day, war broke out between the two races.
After a long battle, the humans were victorious.
They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell.
Many years later, at Mount Eatabababop!
In 2000 something. Legends say that those who climb the mountain never return.
So welcome back, geekies. I'm Super Geek Chad, and joined today by a good friend of mine and Super Geek guest, Sarrah of Red Nebula Studios.
Hi there.
Sarrah is also a local cosplayer, much like the previous Super Guest Geek, Rachel. But you're best known for Garrus, actually.
Yeah, that one kind of got spread around a little bit.
A little bit.
Just a bit on the internet. Yeah. A couple of people saw it. It's okay.
It's okay. That's not a big deal. I'll throw up a picture. So you are the one that recommended we play this game, because for somehow, I absolutely know nothing about this game.
And you're so lucky. It's been all over the internet. I actually kind of played it the same way, like... really knew very little about it. I watched Markiplier play the first maybe half an hour, and then he stopped, and then I was just like, okay, I really need to see what this is all about. It just intrigued me, and the music's adorable. I'm gonna geek out a little bit, so I'll try not to be too bad about it.
That is why we're here.
Yes.
We are the geeks. I'm actually gonna...
All right, then I will totally geek
we
out.
We are the geeks!
Oh my god, I play this game! Okay.
All right.
I'm done.
Let's do this. Okay. Oh. I don't like the wiggly text. I don't like it. Okay.
Who will you be?
I'm going to go with my go-to name, because people call me Chadwick a lot, so I'm just gonna go with Wick.
Where did that come from, Chadwick?
Because people thought that my name was short for something. And like, Chadwick, I don't know. I don't...
Chad is Chad.
Yeah, but... there's a lot of Chadwicks out there, too. I think the guy who was playing Black Panther in the new Captain America movie's name is Chadwick.
Oh, wow.
So, I'm not making it up. It's a thing.
It's a thing.
It's a thing.
It's not just me.
It's not just me. I swear. I didn't push that kid down there. I swear. I didn't want him to go away. I didn't want to deal with this child anymore.
You just chucked him in a hole.
He looks like he's laying down. Oh, no, he's not. Okay. All right, he's moving.
You know what was funny is that when I first started playing this, I thought it looked like a girl, so I gave it a girl's name. And then found out later, of course, that it's meant to be very much like androgynous, so you can pretty much assume it to be either.
Okay, so you've played this game all the way through.
I have.
Howdy! I'm Flowey! Flowey the Flower! Is that an appropriate voice to give the flower?
That is a very good voice to give the flower. He's exuberant.
You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Welcome! We like music no one's ever heard of, and movies no one gives a shit about. Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. First, you need to act like you don't care about anyone in society other than yourself. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go! What's going on? Okay, see that heart? That's your soul! The very culmination of your being. No big deal. Your soul starts off weak, much like your will to live. But you can grow strong if you gain a lot of woo. What's woo stand for? Why, love, of course, you silly fuck. You want some woo, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Okay.
He's so sweet.
No, he's...
Oh, look at that face. No. How could you just even feel like that face was...
Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness palettes.
Friendliness palettes.
Okay, I'm gonna say it right here. That flower
is he's got the quagmire face on.
Oh my god, giggity flower.
Are you ready for some love? Move around, get his... No. No, 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 no. Okay, my natural instinct is to not...
Oh, God, look at that face.
Hey, buddy, you missed him. Okay, so I think I made the right move here. Let's try again, okay? Sarrah, what do I do? Do I... No, 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 okay. I don't... Oh, God, I don't like this.
Oh, you're pissing off the flower, man.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't like him. I don't trust him. Oh, God, I wasn't... Oh! I didn't have my hands on the keyboard. I wasn't ready for that. Oh, what the fuck? What are you? You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer. What is... No, 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 no! Dad! No, 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 no! What do I do? What do I do? No! No! What? What is going...
I love this one.
Is that Gobom?
That's Gobom!
It's Gobom! All right, you're doing the voice of Gobom. Take it away.
What a terrible creature torturing such a poor, innocent youth.
I'm gonna let her keep thinking that.
Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this way every day to see if anyone has fallen down.
You know, to steal their money.
Usually if someone falls that far, they are dead. You are the first human to come here in a long time.
You know, at least come here alive. I think this is the pit above 300. There's just a bunch of dead Spartans down here.
Oh, that's what broke your fall, you see.
A bunch of dead Spartans. Their abs are like pillows.
Well, they are after you leave them sat there for a little while. Come, I will kill God. You broke my Toriel.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
Come, I will guide you through the catacombs.
You know, the last guy to say that to me pushed me down this hole.
This way.
She's adorable.
I love her. She's so sweet.
I was the one that sent you that picture of that cosplayer that did her, right? Man. Oh,
she was beautiful.
Throwing up that picture. Oh, look at that. It's amazing.
I featured her on my page, so I've got her Facebook link that you can put up, too.
Okay, what...
Okay, go
is
up
that a thing?
And click. Yep,
okay.
Safe. That's a safe point.
Oh, cool.
The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination!
Hey, you got the hang of this game already.
Okay, so I will say that is one thing I know, is that determination apparently is a very important word in this game, because I've seen it everywhere.
Don't worry, by the end you will be filled with determination. Welcome to your new home, innocent one.
Oh yeah, it's very homely. Lots of rocks and purple walls.
Hey, I like the purple. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins.
Yes, quite the operation.
The ruins are full of puzzles.
That was quite the puzzle.
Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys.
Quite like Dragon Ball Z.
One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them. You've adjusted too much.
Oh.
Come back.
Bring it in. What's this? I guess I can't do that. Is this the thing? Do I read this?
You can do that, yeah.
Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not the middle road.
Well, okay then.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches.
Okay.
Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip.
I'm not a mindless monkey, I'm a small child!
Stay on the path.
Okay, that was necessary. Read all the signs! I'll read this one again, just to be- okay, no, I'll just-
Oh my god, it's a bridge! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Okay, we're good.
That's usually what you-
Yeah, no, not gonna. Yeah, I don't want to disappoint Goat Mom.
I missed Goat Mom's cute little notes.
Oh, there were notes?
Yeah,
where are the the little yellow things.
I'm proud of you, little one. Yes, she writes everything down for you. Let us move to the next room.
Please press this switch too. I bet this one will tell me to press that switch. Oh my god! What riveting storytelling!
I missed that last switch.
That wasn't labeled! Don't fuck with me like that!
Did I tell you the joke about Toriel's name?
No.
Tutorial. But I love how she's the tutorial character, but she's also kind of just leading you through everything and pointing out switches and stuff. Anyway, as a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you.
That's racist.
You will need to be prepared for this situation.
I brought my mace.
That would have changed this gameplay so much. On my eyes! All 12 of my eyes!
Okay, so there's gonna be a thing with 12 eyes. Got it.
However, worry not. The process is simple.
Here, take this gun.
God. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation.
That's not how fights go! What is this?
This is how Goat Mom fights!
What is this, Glee?
It's like we're having a West Side Story.
What is this, West Side Story?
Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict.
All right, lady. Well, if you say so.
Practice talking to the dummy.
Oh, sure. Just leave me with somebody who has my conversational skills. I'm glad that I have my soul on the line for a dummy. All right, so let's see here. I act? Yes.
Yes.
Check. I'll check you. Dummy is a cotton heart and a button eye. You are the apple of my eye. Is the dummy talking to me? Dummy looks like it's gonna fall over. Aww.
Sort of completely failing to talk to you.
I'm gonna talk to it. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. Darla seems happy with you. You won! You earned nothing! Well, glad I put my soul on the line for nothing.
Ah, very good. You are very good.
Don't you fucking patronize me.
You're like 5. There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
I don't know. Can I? Can I? What's the puzzle? Is the puzzle your affection? Frog, it attacks you. Oh, Frog, it's cute. He's like wearing a little cloak thing. I'm gonna fight him. No, I'm not gonna fight him.
No, please don't.
I'm going to check him out. Yeah. Life is difficult for this enemy. Life is difficult for this enemy. God.
He looks so scared.
You won! Goat Mom used, Leer. It was super effective. Somehow. The Western Room is the Easter Room's blueprint. Got it. Totally got it. Whoa, spikes! This looks like fun! Oh, I forgot to press Z.
This is the puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment.
Seriously? Lady? Seriously? Do you not trust me? I'm 5 years old, I know how the world works! She looks so concerned, she's adorable! I'm very impressed by the amount of emotion that they're able to put into the very simplistic art style.
Oh, I love them. And it, oh, just wait, it's good. It's so good. Excuse me. Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. You have done excellently thus far, my child.
Oh, really? I did great when you held my hand back there.
However, I have a difficult request to ask of you.
Oh, is it sitting and blinking at the same time? I don't know if I can handle it, lady.
Your eyes are permanently shut. How do you
I have
blink?
Brock eyes.
I would like you to walk to the end of this room by yourself.
Maybe that's why she's so concerned, is that his eyes are always closed.
Like, please do not walk into that wall, my child. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Forgive me for this. I'm just gonna put you out of your misery. The fall was too much.
Something must have happened. Ooh, music.
Bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. I like if I just move very slowly. I don't actually have a walking animation. Right, this is how I'm gonna move the rest of the game. Look at this. I wonder how fast I can do this.
Oh, you got a pretty good clip going there.
really hurts! Oh, fuck it. I can't keep that up.
It's going to take you 3 hours
just to get through this part.
Oh, let me check out this vine. That's a sexy vine. All right, moving on.
That's a good vine.
Oh, you know what?
Oh, triplets! You
know, this vine, not as good as this vine over here. I just gotta say. But these two, beautiful!
Oh, I love the aesthetic on that one.
I like the vine of that vine.
Oh, you should have just walked by and ignored that one. Is that just how you get his attention?
That's a nice column. Oh, she's behind the column, okay.
Oh, you found me.
I wasn't gonna say anything.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time.
You don't say.
Watching. Thank you for trusting me.
Judging.
However, there was an important reason for this exercise.
I had to make sure that you're not actually blind.
To test your sight. Independence.
Independence.
I must...
Sorry.
I must attend to some business, so you must stay alone for a while.
Oh, I can't believe you're giving me such a task of being alone.
Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself.
Well, then give me a sword and shield, and I won't be alone.
I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone.
What the fuck? Well, I guess we're in, like, Mega Man 20XX or whatever, so cell phone, sure. I'm not even gonna judge this.
If you have a need for anything, just call.
Oh, yeah, I'm surprised you would give me such the responsibility of owning a cellular device.
I guess you could hit somebody over the head with it. Oh, sorry.
Selfie!
Be good, all right?
Should I wait here?
You can if you want.
I don't.
I have no idea what happens. I think something happens after a while. Ring? Oh, sorry, I ringed in Toriel's voice.
Hello, this is Toriel.
Uh-huh.
You have not left the room, have you?
Because if you have, you are in for such a thrashing.
There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try and solve them yourself.
There's one where you stand in a room all by yourself. Oh, wait, you didn't solve that puzzle. You broke it, like my heart and my trust.
Be good, all right?
No! I don't plan on it. And I'm gonna talk to you, but I'm gonna talk to you next time on Geek Select! Playfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination!
Yeah!
I'm gonna flirt with it. Hey.
Oh, hey.
Hi, girl! I like the way you wiggle your hats. What a meaningful conversation. Sexy wiggle.